In 1962, President Kennedy sent this man twice around the world to speak for America. In Poland, he brought hope to a great people and a concern for their future. In the shadow of the Berlin Wall, he carried the concern of all free people, and he confronted our critics head on.
And the Soviet Union puts a wall up to keep their people in. In this workers' paradise. And they march into Hungary as they did. I appreciate your frankness. And I think you would expect the same from me. And you're going to get it.
Indiana can pick the next president of the United States.